Michael, I love you, and I hope you put this in.